We're out here today training with the Kenyan Defense Forces. We have the M119 Alpha 2 105 millimeter howitzer that we're training the Kenyan Defense Forces on. This is a great opportunity for us. We have the Massachusetts Army National Guard, which the 101FA is part of. One of our state partners is Kenya. Some of the benefits for this training for the Kenyan Defense Forces are that they've been issued this new weapon system for them. It's a new weapon system for us. We've had this for many years. So they're getting really on-the-job training from our soldiers here. I think the benefits for our soldiers have been great too, because instead of being in the operation itself, they get to stand back, they get to see it kind of unfold. It's a good experience for them to be kind of an observer trainer, and they get to see another unit operate and see some of their techniques and tactics they use. And I think it just is a good all-around experience for both units.